Hello, my name's Jamie Andrews and I'm 18. I started the organ when I was 12, and when we realised I was quite keen, me and my dad went away and built an organ at the end of my bed. And so since then, I've got even more into it. And when I was 16, I won a music scholarship to study it for my A-levels at Eton College. Although my A-levels have been cancelled now due to this virus, it's been a great few years. I've had the pleasure of having Mr. Good, David Good, Mr. Good to me, as my organ teacher there. And he's taught me so much, it's been brilliant. Hopefully in the autumn, if I get my grades, I'll be going to New College, Oxford as the organ scholar. So that's the plan anyway, so I'm looking forward to that. So my four pieces that I'll be playing today are all wonderful. So I'll be starting with the Prelude and Fugue in F minor. So Bach wrote this while he was living and working in Weimar. Despite being quite a short Prelude and Fugue, both the Prelude and the Fugue have a remarkable grandeur to them, which I really like. It's a really kind of expansive Prelude, which sets us up so well for the Fugue, which is in this marvellous kind of dense five-part polyphony and really builds up and gets going. And as I said, it's only short, but I think it's wonderful. And then after that, I'll be playing the Aria in F, which is by Couperin, but transcribed by Bach, which he did as a set of trios he transcribed, the other two being by Telemann and Fasch. Bach really admired Couperin, and Couperin published this trio for continuo and two violins in the mid-1720s. I think it works really well transcribed for organ. So then after that, I'll be playing Bach's chorale prelude on Herzlich tut mir Verlangen, apologies for the German, which is a setting of a beautiful Lutheran chorale about wishing for a blessed death. And although it's only short, I think it's absolutely divine. It's got really expressive harmonies underneath, and the ornamented version of the chorale tune, which I'm going to play on this choir clarinet, which is a beautiful, beautiful sound. So I just love that. And then finally, I'm going to end very differently with Bach's chorale prelude on In Dulci Jubilo, which is the young Bach's version of this wonderfully joyful Christmas tune, which is very well known. And it's really fiery. I think it's young Bach at his most exuberant. So that's a joy to play. And so I'm really lucky to be in St. Mary's Church in Brighton, which is one of a number of red brick churches built at the end of the 18th century here in Brighton. And it's got this marvellous late 19th century Bevington & Sons organ, a builder from Soho who made these wonderful organs. And although it needs probably a couple of tens of thousands of pounds spent on it, it's got a few defects, but I still love it. Makes a lovely sound. It's probably one of the finest examples of a Bevington organ still around. I hope you enjoy. Thank you very much.